Welcome back, guys, to JQuonGaming. Another, series of Hacknet? Yep, that's where we're at. And we just finished completing a nice little contract that was really advanced and difficult, as you guys could remember from the last episode. Last two episodes. But, was the last episode? God damn, I'm even losing touch in these contracts. But anyways, let's get started on a new contract. Well, actually, I think we're out of contracts because that last one was, I think, the finale of those contracts. So we can't touch, what was it? That one contract that I said I was going to leave last. Yeah, we can't do it because we got a new one. And it's from Bit Foundation. Hey, so this is a bit unorthodox, but I pulled some strings. My bad. Right now I'm kind of like, whatever. Anyways, hey, so this is a bit unorthodox, but I pulled some strings. You'll be the one that did the bit contract before looking for what happened there. Also, I think we did that big contract and we ended up finding some missing info or some evidence on what happened or like whatever. Anyways, I'm after some more information and I wanted the same person on it. If you're getting this, it means you've just finished your assigned contract, so we're good to go. To be frank, the term pulling strings with CSEC isn't something you really use lightly. And in this case, it's even more so. You got results fast, and I want you on this case too. More collaboratively this time. What if this person is low-key working against? Anyways. If I sound confident, you'll want to join in here. I have good reason for it. There's a very substantial incentive waiting for you on the CSEC asset server. Look for bentktracekill.deck. Decrypt it with the password dx122dx. Get a copy and reply me back. Oh, response, reply back to me. That's what they should have put. But anyways, as always,
the admins are paranoid about their security, so it'll be anonymously routed back through their system to me. Whatever. Just reply me here when you're ready, and I'll let you know what's next. I already have it. Just gotta click on it. You already know. Let's log in. View file system, bin, TK, and he did say number one, right? Alright.
Let's decipher it. Oh, yeah, the password. Whatever. Let's go back to my system and do that. Did I not just scrape it? Oh, it's in here. Anyways. Flip, I low-key just forgot the password. Oh my god. DX12 2D. Hope capitals don't matter. Oh my god, it does. What? Oh, lowercase and uppercase. These people are under nonsense sometimes, man. And here we go. Decrypted to target file, JSKill, encrypted header, vapor, trick, ink. No. Alright, so I'm just gonna respond back to him. Let's move on. Excellent. Tree skill, as the name suggests, diverts active traces against you while it's running. It should make your work much easier. Let's begin. I've done some digging after the last set. You saw that message too. He knew what was going on. Anyway, just the idea that whatever happened was linked to his work was enough to start with. I did some tracking and ended up with a bit of a list of his servers or relays. Can't know how many of them are just virtual boxes running off the same machine, but it's a good start. Okay. The most promising one is linked at the end of this. It's a personal work server, something he was using to privately host copies of the version control repositories he was working on, apparently. This itself might be a clue. Who keeps the copies of a corporate VC solution? Only three cases I can think of. Either you're responsible if they fuck it up and you're surrounded by incompetence and you want to be sure you need your backups and logs for legal reasons, or you're worried about something and want records in case something goes down. Whatever's the case, this seems like the place to start digging. Want to take a look at it? I'll take a look. Goddamn. I've had a poke around, but didn't turn up anything substantial. Can't decrypt the repo dumps. Let me know if you find anything. Send over the IP address of anything strange if you dig up a link. Yeah, sorry about my mistakes, you know, because I know these people are what do you call it, really, they were like, sometimes they mess up in their messages. Ooh. Proxy. So that means I'm gonna have to link some servers. Oh, shell. This is gonna be fun. Could do this right after the proxy is done. I only have 80 seconds technically. then port hack. After this one, we're gonna port hack. Maybe I should just do the FTP now. Hurry up, 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 hurry up. I just wanna make sure I have full access to the system. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. 20 seconds left. Let's go. Disconnect. Now let's get in. Let's see what we have in here. Data, IRC log for me to read later on. Design, doc. Wait, this design doc contains a, as yet. Secretary summary from the utility vehicles. Features. Alright, not important. Wait, what was that last one again? My bad. Okay, yeah. Alright, see logs for me to read later on. Another one. Another one. Another one. I wonder what these data things are. Work. Let's read it all. Oh, it needs to be decrypted. Let's go. Actually, you know what? Let's do deckhead. Probably needs a password if anything. But I just want to see where it's come from. Right. 156, 151, 59, 35. All right, at least I have it ready. Let's go back in again and decipher it. Like I said, it probably needs a password. I knew it. And let me just remove my log now before I forget. Alright, so we only have one link. Let me read through these to see if there's a password in here. Hunted too. This man exposed his password. Maybe it's hunted too. This man tricked him basically. Never mind. This guy already showed his password. Oh god, wow. Yeah. Yo, don't fucking kill me. This is why you don't trust no one on the internet, people. Alright, so let's decrypt this. Don't fucking kill me. Oh god. Alright. Let's remove my log and go to that new server that I found. Since I didn't actually, let's scan this. Scan is complete. Alright. New. What's this? Oh. Let's hack. God damn it. Alright. Shell. 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 I'm gonna gonna have to do the proxy and the analyze thing. Let me close this, these to save memory. Then SSH 22. Then analyze again. Almost done, almost done, almost done. SQL 1433. SMTP, whatever, 25. Forgot to close one more over here. And, oh, solve, what is that? S, G, Y, J, I. Does that say 8? Oh my god, all right, FTP, 21. So it's a 5G. G, Y, J, I, 8. Alright. Port hack. Ooh. Huh. I already hacked into it, technically. Holy. Disconnect. Disconnect again. Trying to think. Do I have anything else that could help me? Oh, actually, no, it should be in bin, right? Yeah. Attack clock, data, sequencer, theme changer. Maybe. No, I don't think it's that. Do we have any other places from EnTech? Let me just go through these quick. I don't see nothing else. Ooh, actually, what if it's one of these? Yep, you know your boy is smart. So it's EnTech, external contractor, release server. Let's flip. Oh, eAdmit 1086. Thought was gonna work. So there's something here. That exposes. right, so those are only for their products. Oh, I see something. Because if I can't get into this, okay, no, just making sure of something. Already did that. What the flip? Thinking if we missed anything. Is there anything else linked to this? That's linked to that, that's linked to that. This is probably linked to this. Time for that one. Hold on a sec, guys. This is gonna take some time. Hope I didn't miss any info. Then he gave me the link to this. I found. Oh, shoot. Wait. Let's check something. I'm thinking it's something with that. Let me read this over again. Holy, maybe I missed some. This is all about the game. That's not even top secret. Get out of here with that. That's the only thing. did I end up? Oh, I can't even scroll up. I'm trying to remember if I ended up locking that or unlocking that. We're gonna take a look at this model. Is that the one file that he told me to? No. He linked it to the asset server, then he brought it. He linked the repo. Maybe I'm supposed to use chase kill. So why don't I move this? To my bin. Bin has it. Exactly what we do now. Let's get here. Chase kill. And let's bypass this now. So basically I'm gonna enter everything again and yeah, let's go. Takes the most to lie. Alright, whatever. I'm just gonna do the. This is bull. I don't have enough memory for any of this. Actually, you know what? make sure I get all of these right now. Oh my God, how do I get past this? Nothing else in the books to work on this at this moment. I don't know if that's going up to this or what. But right now, I'm so lost. I don't know what's happening. That's my... Okay. Let's check help. I'm actually so lost, guys. I'm gonna be hella serious here. What am I missing? What am I missing? I got into the file. There's actually one file I didn't get into, which I need the password for. But what if the password... It's a 5G YJ I8. Well, that's for this too. Flip, I already lost it. 5G YJ I8. Oh yeah. Oh my God. HN repo archive. What's HN? First of all. Bless you. This company works with this company that we're trying to hack into at
this moment. Let me see some. No. Seem to find anything linked to this, and it's pissing me off.
Asset server. No, CSEC asset server. I'm gonna choose. Let's see. Those are all uploads, logs, bin, system. Login. I just confused the system, Loki. View home template. No. Bin. Let me see some. Alright, did the same thing for number 2. Probably there's a reason for all these shenanigans. Let's try this. Still looks like the same thing, okay. Let's go back on here. Something in that folder, man, it's pissing me off. that's this. Ooh, actually, wait, is that? Yeah, it is. I'm missing something here. Missing something. VC. Maybe it's in there. Maybe it's, I'm missing something here. Something. I still can't find it. Only 3 cases. Oh, he wants an IP. Let me just send him the IP. 156, 151. 59. I feel like this is really, I wasted a lot of time on that. Damn, I could have done this proper. I've been around a while, but I've never seen anything like this. It's a bit early to call it unbreakable, but this is new, different. EnTech, huh? They make what, a pretty mediocre antivirus? If they were selling whatever this is, they'd be making a fortune. Hey look, their front end stuff doesn't have anything this fancy. I'm going to get digging from the web server and see at what point this new stuff starts. It looks like it's deep enough in that they're trying to hide it from some reason. No idea why. It looks like it'll be a huge hassle to get past. Companies love that stuff. This is new and flashy too. This is suspicious as hell. Take a look on your end and see how far you can get in here. I don't know if it's just me, but this feels like a way better lead than I was even hoping for. Ping me back when you think you've seen as much as you can. Be thorough. Okay, now we're getting somewhere. Let's go. I just like hacking, honestly. Okay, let's get it. 35 seconds left. Oh, come on. Let's stop that. Let's stop that nonsense. Let's view the source. I don't know how to build a website. Alright, let's continue. Home, nothing. Just removed me. System, bin. What's in here? Maybe something's in here. I don't see that, but that should be in the back end. Huh. Lots of links. I like this. We're about to get deep on this. Let's get it. Actually, I won't be able to get anywhere with this because of that shit. So let's go to the next link. Worth a try. Oh, actually, wait, let me see some. Oh, yeah, worth a try. Wait, I'm trying to remember. I don't know where the next one came from. Where is that third one? I got Zeus right here. Then I got the mailing server right here. Oh, this is going up somewhere right here. Oh, right here. Alright, we finally got something. They don't like it. Wow. This is gonna piss me off. Try this again. So basically, I got into a bit one private server that had a linked document, couldn't unlock that document without a password. Then I ended up linking back to the relay server, couldn't get into that. So I had to message my partner. I forgot his name. I don't know his name. Anyways, then he found other links to another server. I got into there. I couldn't break into it. I ended up breaking into it, but there was nothing on there except a website. So it linked to other servers, which is the Zeus mail server. And where is it? Their workstation core. So now that I got those three, this is the only one that I could hack into, but I failed. Let's try this again. Let's have that on. That's gonna be for when I wanna search through it. That's data, that's log, that's empty. Talking to Dark House is our hardest to extend. I joined Dark House. What fraud? You haven't heard about it? No. You can read the full story at topgirl.com. Oh my fucking gosh. To our hearts, actually, to the AT Vision set the recent internet fraud. It seems being leading to this. As you heard, whatever. There you go, by the shredder. Check pass. Don't fucking kill me. Anyways, that was from Matrix, by the way, if you guys don't know. Holy. They're giving me the runaround shot now. Okay, so that's 01348. Let me start with number one first. Can't get past that, if anything. Let's try this one. I need a proxy. It's gonna be a cheeser. Oh, I just hacked into this. Are you serious right now? Fuck it. I won't use it. Which other one should I use right now? Where is this one? No, it's number 8. Alright. Let's try this quick. 7R web, AD, SSH, 22, solve, 7, R, 2, 4, what is that, M, Q. Then medical. What shit does that again? Fuck. Let's go back to the bin and work this KBT. That's what it was. To do all that bullshit again. As soon as that's done, let's go. Close these, save some time. Loki, I forgot the shit again. Oh my god. Are you fucking serious right now? How the fuck did I forget the thing? Oh, KB. Longer than I thought. To use the time wisely for this one. And we're almost in. Let's go. Not know what that is. That's for our talk. Here's a to help Mr. Jorani find a place here as part of our new workplace diversity plan. Okay, next. So these two are more important. We're gonna deal with those after. Maybe that's the password for that one file. Let me try that out now, actually. Where is it again? It just said it. What? Why do they have to do that? That's some bullshit. Tell me I have to do this shit again, man. I guess this is where I start scripting files. So there's O1 I can't get into. O1, O8, O12. So where's O3? These files quick. Keep things simple now. let's go through some of this shit. What is this? D88 KANNX. We'll just save that in there. Oh wait, I'll re-script it, right? HN. DX888, where is it?
Oh no, not yet. DANNX. Hopefully this works. I'm gonna pass it, anyways. Store serve. We can remove that. Actually, no, I'll just keep it there. Let's connect to these.
Now I think I hit a dead road. Again, so annoying right now, man. I don't even want to go through this shit again, honestly. Hurry up, man. What? This is a big mystery. If anything, I'll post a second video to this. This is already long enough. Hope you guys enjoyed. Yeah, have a good day.